My name is Bob. Welcome back to the channel. Today, I am bringing you another Watchdog stream. That's right, another Watchdog stream. And yes, before you guys spam the comment section, Bob, where the hell have you been? I have been taking some time off of YouTube to do some things that I needed to get done in my life. And I've also been taking some time to, I've been taking some time off to spend with my girlfriend. And, yes. But don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. You will always still be getting content from me. So, later today, I don't know, like 6, 7 o'clock in the afternoon, I might do another Grand Theft Auto video. I'm not entirely certain. I might not even do a Grand Theft Auto video. I might do something completely different. But, nonetheless, I am back. I know I was gone for a while. And I wanted to make this stream. Well, I wanted to do something to make sure you guys knew that I wasn't dead. Okay, thank you for that. I just wanted to make this stream to tell you guys that I'm not dead. And that... And that you will be getting more content from me. My. No more laughing, my. What? I don't care. What car do I want? Ooh, that one looks cool. Yeah, some of these cars look really cool. I want that one.
Okay. She's ready when you are.
Thank you. Without any further ado, well, actually. If you're new to the channel, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any content that I post. And turn on them post notifications. And if you're not already, please go follow me on Instagram at Lowry6906 and on Facebook at Robert Lowry. Don't care. Alright, let's get going. Oh, this car sucks. This car really does suck. Jeez, you almost got hit.
Chicago PD are on the lookout for the individuals behind today's foiled data theft. An unnamed officer told our reporters that those responsible will be dealt with severely.
doing this. It's my most favorite thing to do. Gotta get enough speed. Kaka, motherfucker! Gah! Well, that didn't do very much. Oh, fuck. That wasn't my fault. Bones. Backing up slowly. Sorry. I didn't want to do that. I'm just gonna get out of here. Oh, but not before I make it go boom. What the hell?
You're overreacting.
Overreacting? You faked a pregnancy. Do you even comprehend how psychotic that is?
I thought you were gonna leave me.
I was, and now I am.
Ooh. Bitches be crazy.
No. You see that? Trust. Hell yeah.
I'm hidden. See anything?
911, please state the nature of your...
Damn it. Shit. I'm out of here. Nope. Go. God damn it. God damn it. Go. Go. Ah, son of a bitch!
We got a patrol car in pursuit of...
Fuck you! God damn it! I need a faster car! Stay away from me. Stay away. I'm telling you, stay away. Get off of me. I'm sorry. You gave me no choice. Oh, God. Oh, this is really bad. Oh, no, this is bad. This is really, really bad. Ow! Fuck you! Ow! Fuck! Come on! Why are you so damn slow? damn it! Oh my god. Oh, why'd you get in the way?
I'm gonna clip him.
Oh, come on! Get in the car!
A patrol car has been dispatched.
Get in the car! Oh my god! Jesus fuck! Why are people getting in my way?
I'm gonna take this guy out.
No, you ain't. No, you ain't. No, you ain't. Nope, 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 not pulling over. Stay away from me.
Stop.
You're not gonna catch me. Jesus Christ, how is he keeping up?
Please, don't move.
No. Kiss my ass! Kiss my ass! Damn. Oh god, I got my heart pumping. Questioning this? Alright! Wow! Damn! Oh god. Oh jeez. Okay, you can stop the train.
Technical difficulties. Please stand by.
Thank you for stopping the train. Oh, it's raining? No, I think I'm gonna go on the next stop. Go ahead. L train fast travel. Nah, I'm good. I wanna just stay on the train. Where are we going? I don't know, where are we going? Jeez, I need to turn this game volume down so I can actually hear myself. Why did it turn red? Can you just let me off? Can you let me off, please?
Oh. We're experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by.
Oh, is this the station?
Doors open.
I made the train miss its platform. Oh, that's hilarious. I need to go get something to eat from down there. Time to get something to eat from the station. Just don't mind me crossing the street. It ain't being robbed, is it?
Yourself lucky, because I'm having a really shit day.
Whatever.
Oh. I thought I was being robbed.
How's it going?
What can I get for you? I'll take a soda.
Alright.
Make it. Okay. Hell no. To the no, no, no. Hell to the no. I want to be able to remotely unlock cars. Can I not do that? Oh! Car unlock. Automatically unlocks cars. Defense drive. What does that mean? Oh. Off-road driver. Precision, escape artist, park on the side of the road. Oh, that's perfect. I'm going to take this though. Yes, I want that. I want to be able to unlock cars. Oh! Perfect! Oh, I love this game. Oh, I love this game.
It's flu season again. Time to get
And here's music? Can you turn it off?
Simply sign in
music.
And have the city access your medical records. One button press allows you to view your records from your smart device and locate the closest clinic near you.
I forget how to turn it off.
And reminders are also offered with the service. CTOS, helping you stay healthy.
I didn't know there was a dead sec field guy. Media app. No, I'm good. I got $5,000 on me. Hello to whoever is watching. If you want to put a comment in the video, you can. It will be read on screen, and if it's a question, I'll answer it. God damn, I hear some massive bass in my ears. Holy shit, that was loud. I did not like it. It was like boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Actually, I have no idea what I want to do. First, I need to scratch my arm. So, another food place I can go to? Jesus! Skid marks. Is that an ATM? Yeah, it was. How much money do we get? 6,000 now. Yeah. Yeah, that did it. Yep, it's a black card. Damn, this thing sounds nice. Oh, that motor. Sounds like American Muscle. American Muscle. Oh. Oh. Damn, this is like car porn. My ears. That's the one I was just at. I don't care, I wanna park and eat something. I wanna get something to drink. Soda, sir. Thank you. Am I supposed to be scared? Oh, damn. Sounds nice. Look where you're watching. Oh, I'm on a sidewalk. Never mind. Truck out of here. Dodgy ass alley. Oh, it's a dead end too. I'm a pretty good driver when it comes to it. looks like a Nissan. I don't know why I like doing this, just random shit. Glitch? What the fuck? I just discovered a glitch.
I'm here with Mayor Rushmore, probably one of the most powerful mayors in the country.
Now.
We were talking about opinion polls.
Look, Chicago is home to the best people in the world. They know I'm working hard for them, for Chicago. My policy...
Right. Mr. Mayor, can we come back to your policies? I'd like to focus on the voter polls. Many of your detractors were crying foul over the poll data. Did the pendulum, as you call it, come as a surprise to you?
Look, I understand that there's a transparency that people are looking for. But let's remember that the voters decided. Election day is the only poll that matters.
We're here with Mayor Rushmore. Okay, Mr. Mayor, let's talk about CTOS.
Yes. Isn't it wonderful? CTOS network is what this city needed to go from great to friendly.
I didn't do it. I bet this is a diesel. It's because it's a dually. It's got a diesel. Didn't even hit that. Oh god. Oh my god. That was awesome! not okay. Everything is broken. Oh, I'm okay. Never mind. Never mind. False alarm, everyone. I'm okay. You cannot tap the gas on this thing. It's either full throttle or nothing. Still backing up. Go ahead. Everything in the car is busted. tricked you. Still got plenty of power. Yeah, baby. Gah! What the fuck was that? It slingshotted me backwards. Oh, God.
Speaking with Charlotte Gardner, Bloom Director of Public Relations. All right, Charlotte. We were talking about privacy. There are cameras out there all over the city now, everywhere. That's a CTOS edition, right?
That's tied to our Safe City Division. There is no data collection.
I'm not sure I understand how that works.
Well, it is proprietary information, but we can certainly assure you that any innocent citizen going about his or her day can feel safe. CTOS is watching over them, ensuring their privacy is protected, and ready to alert the police in case of any criminal activity.
Charlotte, if the future is now, what's next?
We're always working on new research and development, and right now we're exploring some exciting new ideas for CTOS and the Smart City program. We'll have more announcements in the coming months.
We're gonna take a quick break. Stay tuned.
Ow. My door came off. This is not something I want to be caught driving now. I need to turn around. Oh, this thing can't even steer all the way. Well, shit. That's not what I wanted to do. No, not full throttle. Barely any throttle. Ow, again. Oh, that alarm's going off in the game. Oh, God. Everything is broken in the car. Did that not kill anybody? Nine one one. What's your emergency? Bump. You're not hurt, are you? Thank goodness. You okay? Ow. Ow. I'm gonna drive a truck. I'm gonna be the UPS man. Yay! Drive that one. I'm gonna try this. I wanna be the UPS man. Trap D Dreezy. Alright. I'll try. Let me do it right now. That way I don't forget. So I'll end up forgetting your channel. Yeah, you know, YouTube and all. I will subscribe to you. Don't worry, I will. As long as you're not a fake channel. Sometimes, but I am alive. I'm alive. I am alive. Goddamn. How about that? Okay. So, T-R-A-P. underscore. D. There you are. D. Dreezy. Oh my god! 966 subscribers? Holy fuck! You're doing a hell of a lot better than I am! Why do you want me to sub to you? Well, okay. Okay then. 974 subscribers. 975 now. I'll put on some notifications. Your profile lies. It says 966. But when you go in, it says 975. Whatever. Yeah, I digress. Let's get going. Go! Ah! This is a slow piece of shit. Justice. Soon. Go, 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 go. Come back here. Justice will prevail. Vigilante justice. Yeah. Justice. Justice. Vigilante justice. I am a vigilante. That's better than what I have right now. Get on the road.
Several members of the Chicago South Club were arrested following the police raid of a popular sports bar in Brandon Docks. No names have been released, but the raid is already being criticized by watchdog groups for ignoring the organization's reputed leader, entrepreneur Dermot Lucky Quinn.
I have no idea where I'm going. I rarely like to look at the map. But if you guys would like to see me turn this into like an actual series where I do the main storyline, let me know in the comment section below. If we can hit, let's say, 3 likes on this when this turns into a video, that'll show me that you guys want to see this turn into a series. And I promise I actually will do the storyline. She's been flying. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Oh shit. Stop the truck. Damn it. Wasn't me! It wasn't me! I swear it wasn't me! Run away! I actually like this car. Or station wagon. Whatever the hell it is. I think my grandma used to own one of these. I'm more of an old school kind of guy myself. Oh my god, my throat hurts. I've been talking a lot. I need a drink. I'm on the highway. Yeah, there we go. This thing is not gonna go very fast. I don't care about crime. I'm the vigilante. I do what I want. Man, I'm just flying through traffic. I'm surprised I haven't murdered someone yet. I spoke too soon. I always open my big mouth too soon. That's how you drift. Never mind. I open my mouth again. That wasn't my fault. What the fuck? I didn't do that. That was not my fault. I have no words. I have no words, really.
Listen, you are not welcome back here unless you apologize.
Forget it. It's you that needs to apologize.
Well, why did you even call me?
I need some money.
Then earn some damn money! How's that my problem?
I need bail money.
Oh, no, you didn't. No way. Can you stop, please?
Why? What's wrong? It's dinner. Harmless.
I said no.
You don't have to be a bitch about it.
Please stop calling me.
I saw your post online. I know you meant me.
Okay. Ah, she suffers from cirrhosis of the liver. Ah, that's bad. My great-granddad, he died from that because he drank so much. Kind of brings back some bad memories. I am just gaining all of the money. Didn't I already hack you? Okay, isn't it? Wow, that's a really weird conversation. Wow. She's 26. I'm going to the bar. Like that sounds good. Sorry.
Hey.
I'll take a beer. Holy shit, $10 for a bit. Fine, I'll take a beer.
Hasta luego.
And he takes one sip of it. Might as well have been a $20 beer. Wonder if I can still. Chicago Cubs. Is it the Chicago Cubs? Chicago baseball. I hate the Cubs. Can I go through here? Oh my god, I can. Doors close. Oh my god. This is a monumental moment right now. Doors close. glad I jumped out. How did I get down here in the first place? Bottom entrance? What? Oh great, I'm stuck. Ah, that's how you get out. And nonchalantly. Combinations. Right. Spin. God damn. Bell. Bar. Nope. What are the combinations again? If I get 2-3 bars, you get 25,000. Oh man, I really want that. Woo! How much I win? Any 2? Oh, $5. Woohoo! I'll just stay here and do this all day. Oh! That was nice. Big money, big money, big money, big money. Damn it! Big money, big money, big money, big money, big money, big money. Damn it! Big money, big money, big money, big money, big money. Damn it! $5. This is really boring. It's actually worth it. It's impossible to win on this, isn't it? I could go all night and I probably still wouldn't win. It's impossible to get 3-bar. Oh, I won $100. Hell yes. Oh my god. That was good. I like that. Why do I keep getting bar lemon bar? Oh, my $5. $500 is the 3 thingies. $5. I'm addicted to gambling now. Oh. But... Ow, my ears. That was random as hell. Did the developers make this so you can't ever hit the 3-bar? I will keep going until I hit it. $5. $10. Hey, $10 again. Yay. Big money. I'm feeling his next couple. And another one. $5. No, I'm serious. It's a good way to earn some money. $10. Ow. Arm. I keep getting bar, lemon, bar. Hey, $10. $100. $10. Add 10 more bucks. And then, out of nowhere, going upside down. I want to win big. $25. $10. Hey, $10.
Can you believe that?
$25. $50. I think it's impossible to win this. $500. $5. I'm kind of making money. I literally could sit here all day and do this. And I probably still wouldn't win $25,000. Literally, am I just gonna keep getting that same effect thing every time now? $5. $25. $50. Watchdogs. I ain't gonna look on this one. $10. Oh my God. Finger hurts. Please just give me the 25 grand. I need it. No, now we're back to bar, lemon bar. Oh my God, how many times do I have to hear these people? Bar and lemon bar again, Oh God, people shut up. Bar lemon bar is really pissing me off. I get it every time. Stop giving me bar lemon bar. I get it. I get it, bar lemon bar. You can quit it now. Give me something different than bar lemon bar. How about lemon bar bar? $25.
Can you believe that? So then I called out the hotel manager and I said, oh, and I did not max out my credit card for this year's luxury trip.
$5. I get it, bar lemon bar. I get it. Give me something different. I don't know, lemon bar, 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 lemon bar. No, not bar, lemon bar. Lemon bar, lemon. I don't know, something different than bar, lemon bar. It's making me mad seeing the same thing over and over again. Three lemon. Trip lemons. It is literally impossible to get three bar. Bar, lemon, lemon, of course. Thank God. I'm just gonna keep going. We're gonna be here all night, so sit back and relax. The return of Bar Lemon Bar. $5. $250. Cool. First time I got that one. $500. Hello. Deadshot. Oh my God! Is it impossible to get bar, bar, bar? I want that $25,000. I will do this all night if I have to. I will waste all my money if I have to. I want that triple bar. I think I have a gambling addiction. I don't know if it would be possible for you to join me. I don't think I have an account set up for Watchdogs. Oh, you son of a bitch, please. Uh, I have a gambling problem. I'm sorry. I just want to win money. You know what? I'm doing this and I can't go no more. Same thing. I'm done.
Don't burn your bridges,
strike zone.
Oh,
shut up. I've heard you say the same thing for like 20 minutes. Money from the things. Oh, never mind then. Oh, Jesus.
Chicago residents are sounding off on the vigilante, and they're not happy. Social media sites show that a vast majority of posters are against the actions of this dangerous individual. One poster asks, "What's the point if you're hurting innocent people along the way? This guy's not a vigilante. He's just another gangster in a gangster war." Chicago has a historical obsession with larger-than-life criminals. However, this new vigilante is quickly losing public support.
But I've done nothing. I did nothing. Why does everybody hate me? See, this is why I don't play Watch Dogs. Everyone hates me. But if I get enough support on this, I would turn it into a series. Screw this, I'm taking this car. Thank you. Whoever had this car. Whoever's car this is, thank you for your generous donation.
Are you up for a digital trip? That's the question you may get on the streets of Chicago as a new underground experience takes hold. Known as a digital trip, only one of these mind-altering experiences is currently available, but those in the know insist more will hit the streets very soon.
All that gambling. I have a problem. I'm sorry. I have a problem, okay? I'm sorry, I'm yelling too. My brain is not running on 100% right now. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. My brain is not running at full capacity. I'm probably running at like 35% capacity. Why do I look like a Suburban? I swear this looks like a Suburban. It is a Suburban. Is it? I think it's supposed to be a Suburban. What? A code? A Code, I don't know what to do. How the fuck do I enter codes? Ow. Okay.
Ridiculous.
I don't know. Statistics.
Right, just
ain't right. Oh. Options.
I am not pleased.
I think I have the app, I can do that. See if that does anything. I don't know if that'll do anything if I use the app. CTUS Mobile. Cool ass app too. Got to do my thing. That's not gonna work. There's two people. Never mind. I kind of freaked out there for a second. I don't think that code's gonna work then. Let me see if it would work in a chat. What was the code again? Can you retype in the code? Because I can't scroll up. BT something, I don't know. What the hell was it? Okay. Well then. Okay. JFNK. JFNK. M769. Don't work. Yeah, don't work. Alright. Now it's gonna take forever. It said it don't work.
Who hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers? These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Alright, thank you. That's fine, you can go.
I thought he was gonna have another dream.
Hmm.
style. Go with the red. I'm actually gonna go out and buy some clothes.
He needs a better style. Trip, clothing store. There you go. There's clothing store. Yeah, it's a clothing store. Oh. It's a ricer.
Violence erupted last night in Rossi, Fremont. The notorious neighborhood has suffered a wave of violence over the last few years as members of the Black Viceroys clash over gang leadership. Police officials see no end to the violence.
Time to buy some new clothes. Sounds like a total racer. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it.
The thing I didn't mention is when I walked by first, the all the men, they were coming to the windows going, fresh meat, fresh meat.
Need something? Almost too hard to choose something, right?
Yeah, it is. You got a lot of styles, dude. Gecko. Street soldier. I have 10 grand. Outfits cost 5 grand. Holy shit. How much is the one I wanted? A grand. Holy shit. It's worth it.
Now that's a good get.
Okay. Don't run. Just don't run around. We're gonna do something really stupid. I'm gonna do something really stupid here.
To show you how easy it is to be controlled.
Do not give up control. We are the guardians of democracy. We are vigilant against lies. End of transmission.
Dead sick. Man.
Hey, ¿qué pasó?
He's holding a gun.
Give me the money. Money. Now. That's right.
It's all good, Lord. It's all good. Stay calm.
Oh, crap.
Ain't no one gone, the cops. So no one fucking knows I did it. Yeah. Got my money back. At least most of it. It's pretty sad, man. Why wouldn't he be? I mean, he lost his niece. Pierce has been through a lot. But don't run through the freaking house. That would be stupid. Camera made no sense. I love reading comments. I will answer any that are on screen. Sad, but I see a car that looks really nice. Well, bless you. Okay. You don't know I stole this. Shut up. Oh, damn, that motor. That motor. Oh, the blinding speed! Oh, the blinding speed! Jesus! Oh, God. Alright. Oh, the blinding speed! Oh, God! Ow! Ow! And more ow! Oh, don't lose it. There we go. How dare you? There's something I love doing. Here comes a fire truck. Not very much you're gonna do. Yeah, a car doing a burnout, speeding away from a burning gas station. Probably grounds for investigation right there. Are you street racing? Oh. No. No, they're not. Never mind. I'm definitely racing. Oh my God. Oh my God. Well then. Okay. I'm gonna have to blow myself up. Thank you.
Oh, I can't believe that worked. That actually worked. I can't believe it. I don't think we're actually supposed to be down here. Remember, if you guys want to leave a comment, go right ahead and I will read it live on screen. I love to interact with the people watching my streams. I just need to find some way to get the fuck up here. Don't do that. Come on. Damn it. And into the water we go. It's gonna be a long swim. God damn it. I bet you're getting tired, Pierce. Still got more swimming to do, dude. Oh my god, this is taking forever. I'll never be able to climb up that. Oh my god. This is literally taking forever. Jesus, that took forever.
Land, finally.
Damn. Can't believe how long that took to get to shore. Now I need to find a way to get up. So even more running. Damn.
I'd really like to know who's actually watching my streams. So, I asked for people to watch my streams to leave a comment below in the stream, and I'll read it live. God damn. More swimming. Oh god. If you guys want to ask me any questions, go ahead. I'm an open book. Accidentally crash your car and you're freaking stuck down in the wilderness forever. Run, Aiden. Actually make up some distance. Hi. Back to war. Ratchet poop. Okay. I don't understand that, but okay, hello. I don't know what that means. I'm sorry. I don't know what that means. Anne's admin? I don't know what that means. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Where did I hit? Oh, God. Oh, God. What am I hitting? No. Oh, what am I hitting? What am I hitting? Back, just back up, 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 just back up. Alright, now go that way, go that way. I don't know. What the hell am I hitting? I'm hitting the edge of the world.
Okay then, that makes a little more sense. Well, I guess I have to head back towards the freaking city. Well, this is a massive waste of time. Maybe that's why I can't get up there. Phase RPG, yo, what's up? I don't know who you are, but hello. Back into the city I go. Can I give you Watchdogs in PC? I'm on PlayStation. Oh, cool, you played a game. Kaka, motherfuckers! And that's how you land a boat.
Look at him! That's just ridiculous!
That's how you do it. I'm just gonna call a damn car. Oh my god. Muscle car. Just that one, whatever.
Your chariot awaits.
Where is it? Where is it? Oh, I see it. I do not have PC. I have PlayStation. Hardcore parkour. Hardcore parkour. No, I play on PlayStation. Why the question mark?
I'm here with Mayor Rushmore, probably one of the most powerful mayors in the country.
Now.
We were talking about opinion polls.
Look, Chicago is home to the best people in the world. They know I'm working hard for them.
Shut up, radio, please.
Right, Mr. Mayor, can we come back to your policies?
This looks like a Cadillac, I love it.
The voter polls. Many of your detractors were crying foul over the poll data.
The blinding speed.
Look,
God, everybody out of the way. Oh, shit. Sorry.
Election day is the only
Jesus fuck!
We're here with Mayor Rushmore.
Oh my god!
Okay, Mr. Mayor.
I can't drive for shit!
Yes.
Oh god, get out of my way! God. Oh.
What this city needed to go from great to phenomenal. It's what every city should be, and we're setting the standard. Some growing pains, though, right?
Yeah.
No, not at all. What you don't
God.
See is how much it helps
Jesus.
Deeper, stronger, better.
Oh my God.
After this.
Fuck. Run. Get out
911, here. State your emergency, please.
We need the cops now. Better hurry.
Get out the area. 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 Go down the highway. I don't care. Shit. Go. Faster.
Watch all units, we've lost him. CTOS scan is a bust.
Every time that happens, it makes my heart pound. I didn't mean to kill all those people. I'm so sorry. I'm a bad driver. I'm aware of this. Oh, the blinding speed. Whoa. God. Oh. Jesus! Raise the bridge! Oh god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh. I'll do that. Let me write down it. Let me get a pen. Where's the pen? Here's the pen. I'll write that down. That way I don't forget. Do that later. Jeez, I cannot drive. I cannot drive. I absolutely suck at driving in Watchdogs. Motherfuckers! Probably should have honked when I went through there! Oh my god! Thank you. I will sub to you. Do you have... Is your YouTube channel just Phase RPG? Or is it something elaborate that I have to write down? And I cannot drive. Excuse me, coming through. It's Phase RPG, okay. This thing is destroyed. Now we'll run it until it can't run no more. Now we'll run it straight into a wall. How about that? Or Steve on a car. That was terrible.
Oh, come on.
Yes, my car died. I need to borrow your car.
Please help.
That's right, no calling the cops. Yeah. I freaking T-boned a damn car. Oh god. Oh god! Even this thing I can barely control. Jesus fuck! Ow! Come on. Can't this thing go any faster? Oh shit! Oh god! Oh my god, I'm terrible at driving. I am sorry, folks, I am terrible at driving. Not in real life, I'm actually really good in real life. Video games, not so much. If this was a simulation wheel with a wheel and pedals, I probably would do pretty good. Probably wouldn't be that bad. This thing is so damn slow. Jesus fuck, this thing is slow. Oh my god. Yes, I do have GTA 5. Oh god! Oh. Don't look at text and drive. Oh god. not look at text and drive at the same time. Not a good combination. Don't text and drive, folks. This thing can barely get up to highway speeds. The new Doctor DLC? I thought it was the gun running at DLC. I know the gun running one, I don't know no Doctor DLC. Why is this thing so damn slow? No, put it back up. Duke boys had it again. Yeah. Shut up. Shut up.
Whatever it is.
Please shut up.
Let's go to the street.
The drug is so far considered perfectly legal and safe. It alters perceptions of the world and can affect mood and intelligence. Have you tried it?
Yeah, sure.
And what are some of the things that can happen?
Everyone's experience is different.
I was in a giant spider.
It makes me super alert. I use it when I'm studying for an exam. I haven't had any weird trips like some others have had.
I did a whole circle.
Yeah, I was able to climb
God
up the building.
Do you consider it safe to use?
Of course, it's no big deal. It's totally safe.
It helped me stop smoking.
It's harmful, but it's too early to tell what the side effect of this new pseudo-drug might be.
Yo, get out the way, son of a bitch.
Have you heard of a placebo? Or maybe people are using a cap along with some other real drug. Popular versions were developed by Chicago performance artist Emperor Rat.
It's totally real.
Are you okay?
Totally cool.
Sounds like a trip. Back to you.
Are you okay?
No, I don't want to die.
Video on what? GTA 5 or Watchdogs, because I don't have my PlayStation Plus subscription right now. It's not really running right now. I'd have to get it up and running next month, because I don't really have the money to buy the subscription right now. Well, I guess we could do some, Watchdogs. I mean, I could still do Watchdogs. I don't need PlayStation Plus to do that online. Oh, I was gonna say thread the needle, but that did not work. Ow. Well, fuck, that had to hurt. Glad I can't feel pain off of this. Up the bridge goes. Why am I still driving this thing? Oh, right, because it's not dead. Why won't it die? Oh, that had to do it. No? Are you kidding me? Why won't this thing die? Please die. Die, damn it, die. Yeah. Fuck it! My face! My freaking face! run it until it dies. Instagram. Insta. Why won't you die? Ow. Ow. Am I not able to get in here? Am I really not able to get in here? Yes, I bought this yellow one a couple days ago. I never picked it up. And I'm just going to, just going to take this and drive it right out the door. Yeah, I just came to pick up my car. I hope you don't mind. I bet in mine. Okay, thanks! Thanks for the car, suckers! That was the easiest car theft ever! Don't crash it! Don't crash it! Oh, God. I don't trust myself with this car. I really don't. It's a very fast supercar. I don't trust myself. Oh God. I gotta find somewhere to pull over for a minute or two.
Rushmore is reaching out to Chicagoans after a hotly contested election. Despite anger in some quarters over his surprise victory, Rushmore insists he's working for all citizens, and it's business as usual at City Hall.
Need somewhere to park. So bad, I've been playing for so long. Oh, my fingers. Ugh, my thumbs hurt the worst. Damn. Oh my God, I've been going on for 2.5 hours. Oh my God. Oh boy. Fingers. and now you have 31.
Popular MMOs. Oh, you've liked my video. Thank you. And Instagram. My voice cracked there for some fucking reason. I don't know why. I'm gonna search for him. Don't you hit me. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh fuck, god help us. Alarm isn't going off. Ow, my ear! Ow.
Are you up for a digital trip? That's the question you may get on the streets of Chicago as a new underground experience takes hold. Known as a digital trip, only one of these mind-altering experiences is currently available. But those in the know insist more will hit the streets very soon.
Nice lamp, though. Oh, God. Jesus.
Hmm.
low-lying cars are not made for this place. I wasn't even going for that one, I was going for this. Perfect. Look over the edge. Yep, that's train tracks, alright. I'm a normal person. No, I'm not. Thank you.
close-scoring game wasn't exciting enough, there was a blackout at the stadium. More than half of the crowd was plunged into darkness, including the field. But that didn't stop Chicago from taking the late-season win.
Thank you. Come on. Get up there, come on. Jesus, round and round. Okay, well, that led to absolutely fucking nowhere. Well then, that happened. Them Duke boys are gonna be at it again. Here we go. Since no one's using it. Ah, it's nice and quiet.
A hacker group calling itself DevSec is warning citizens that the CTOS network is vulnerable to attacks. The group warns that so-called hackers for hire could easily manipulate the system for the highest bidder, such as terrorists. Both City Hall and law enforcement have denounced the group, saying it's simply fear-mongering. But DevSec described itself as a canary in the coal
mine. That hurt. My bones. All of my bones. I am so glad that they have not.
not come up with the technology to feel pain while playing video games. Because that would be all of my bones. All of my bones. Just all bones broken. Sorry about your bike. You're scratching your ass. Oh god! God damn it. Damn it. I can't drive with crap. What the fucking fuck was that? Rip Stick Kid 22. You hear scratching in your house. I don't know who you are, and I don't know what kind of scratching that was though. Probably got some animal in your house somewhere. Yes, I know you've said this before, you're the king of Watchdogs. This is a CTOS. Oh shit. Am I walking into the heart of a CTOS network? Oh shit. What did I do? What do I do? I unlocked that door to CTOS, what do I do? It unlocked the door, but what does that do? No, I have not beat the game. I have not beat the game. Ah, fuck. And you see why. They do stupid shit like that. God damn it. I hate it when I do that. I do that a lot, actually. On accident. ATM. Running. I am playing Watch Dogs on a PS4, and I actually will be getting Watch Dogs 2 fairly shortly. I would say within couple months, maybe? Not really certain. But I know I am getting it. Excuse me, I need your car, thank you. Are you gonna pull out your phone? Am I gonna have to run you over?
Welcome to our segment, Power Profiles.
911, what's your emergency?
Yes, it's a carjacking.
Quinn is one of Chicago's most
powerful. Can you repeat that? Hello?
His empire stretches across the country and overseas.
Excuse me.
His personal wealth is estimated at $40 billion.
Why are you gonna get in my way?
Land, hotels, and numerous successful businesses.
Jesus.
Just how did Quinn get so lucky? Let's find out.
We were dirt poor. There were seven of us. My brothers, sister, and my mom.
She brought us here to America from Galway. Imagine that. We were happy, little children, excited for a new life. New food to taste. Things we'd see and do. My sister died before we stepped foot on the soil. And so then there were six of us. You know, it's a sour taste for me to this day.
This is Power Profiles. We're profiling Lucky Quinn.
Can I help you?
Philanthropist.
Only possible got mob boss. Two and
for decades,
five,
Quinn built his
here.
Fortune. He made numerous
and
endowments
like
to Chicago to encourage arts and education scholarship funds.
Oh, she raised
no,
us to work hard.
Only
she took in washing. I delivered from shop.
Mainly as a
that meant my youngest
sadly.
Brother was allowed to go to school.
Okay.
With a very strict upbringing. A nickel was gold, and it was treated as such. I learned the value of money very early on. That I did.
But hard work wasn't getting them out of the poorhouse.
Well, she died, you see. Not much more to say
I
on that.
I have a PS4.
Was left
Would
up
you
to me
shut
to feed the
up, line. Please?
We're going to pause for a quick break.
Thank you. Damn. People in this game really like to talk. Full speed ahead! Stick drifts. Lenovo? Oh, cool. I have an Acer laptop. Oh god! You can see that it jumped out in front of me. Pedal to the metal, pedal to the metal, pedal to the metal. Oh god! Sorry? That means I don't speak computer shit. GeForce 1070 is good for ultra settings on games. Oh, you mean like a graphics card? Never had this happen. Two people have a conversation on a live stream of mine. That's weird. How do I get in there? A money drop. Okay. How the fuck do I open this door? Oh, it's up there. How do I get up there? That's impossible. How the hell am I gonna get up there? Oh god. Is it really easy? Okay. Are you talking to him or me now? I honestly don't understand. I've never had this happen before. Yeah, I think he's asking you. I am not the person you were looking for.
Crime in Chicago. Technology is failing, perhaps, but they'll have to catch the vigilante first. For now, the man remains untraceable.
I am not the man you were looking for. Oh God. Jesus. My heart. Million miles a second.
Take it easy.
Okay, good. Move! Jesus, fuck.
We have roads for a reason.
Oh, he subbed to both of us. Cool. Is anybody else gonna notice me again? Anyone wanna call me in? No? Really? Nothing?
Can you hear me, mister?
I am the vigilante. No, nothing? Fuck you all. Jesus. Here we go. On the highway. And I hit the water barrels. Full throttle! Drifts into the walls. Ow. What's your opinion? Everyone has one. This really freaks me out right here. I can't deal with that kind of stuff. I just can't deal with that. Following these tracks all the way. These tracks are gonna end soon. I'm not gonna go really fast. Brandon Knox. Like he's tracks go on forever. Damn. I have no idea where any of these tracks lead. What is this, a train yard? Watch yourself, dude! God damn! Tracks coming up soon. Car you are talking about, though. And that is the end of the tracks, really. I didn't expect to find them that quick. Dude almost got creamed. Pepper's GT. It's a cool ass name. I'm not very far in the game. I like just messing around. I think I'm still in Act 2, maybe? I have no idea. I actually think I'm in Act 1. Ow. Fast.
We're with Bloom's Director of Public Relations for CTOS, Charlotte Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always there to talk.
talk about CT.
God damn it!
Ask, and ye shall receive.
Still in the car with the lights off on, and it's on fire. Well, that's saying it in the Steve Urkel voice, did I do that? Makes me think that I did it, and I did. Going warp speed! The speed of light! I don't even know anymore, we're going so fast. And jump up! Oh my god, I heard that crash.
Please tell me no one was hurt.
This is gonna cost me a fortune.
What a day. Come on. Oh, I didn't hear you. Talk more. Can you move your car?
He looks ridiculous.
I'm taking pictures of this mess. I'm not paying for this.
Eyes open, pal.
I can't stand this.
Hey!
I'm just move your car out the way, okay? There. Caused a traffic jam.
Damn.
Just run.
That's it. I've made up my mind.
What was the point of me coming up here? What was the point for me to come up here? I don't fucking know. I do random shit all the time. I think I can open these doors.
What the fuck,
you think
man?
You
What's
can talk to
you?
Me like that?
No one does that.
That's it. I've made up.
are we doing? I really don't. Just fucking running down the street now. Running through the streets. I'm going a little loopy because I had no sleep. Running through the streets. Sound a little loopy because I had nothing to eat. Running down the streets. Sound a little loopy because I had nothing to eat. I have no idea what the fuck I'm saying
really?
Anymore.
Really?
All the work to get past the
speed. I sound loopy. Because my brain's running on like 30% capacity because I haven't had anything to eat or any sleep. I'm gonna die. Is that a dirt bike? It's a dirt bike. Dirt bike! I broke the game.
TOS. Oh god, this is gonna be hard, I can bet. This freaking CTOS we're talking about here. CTOS, damn it. The thing to connect to the CTOS? Explosive components. Where the fuck's the CTOS thing?
Everybody, they're watching us.
Stop mass buying.
If we put the amount of money on car costs, it would be more reliable.
Seriously, I want a new car. Not
no. Hey, that guy! He took my wallet!
Vigilante justice!
Well, this has been going on for a very long time. I think I am going to jump off of here, guys. It has been very fun hanging out with you guys for almost 4 hours. I might add, it is 5:45 p.m. right now, my time. When this is a video, when this turns into a video, I don't know what time it'll be for you guys, but this has gone on for very long, and remember to subscribe to the channel if you're new, and turn on the post notifications so you do not miss a single video that I post. My name has been Bob, and as always, y'all bunch of bloody legends. And as always, cheers, feathers.